Welcome to Moe's.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the one, the only, Emir of Appetite, Caliph of Cuisine, the Sultan of Snack. Guys, I'm here outside of Moe's Southwest Grill. If you recall in a previous video, I kind of compared Moe's with Chipotle and Qdoba. Today, I'm going to be trying out Moe's. I hear they've got some new signature sauces. They've got a fiery cayenne sauce, a poblano crema, and they have a signature Moe's sauce. So I'm going to be trying those out in addition to a new black cherry chipotle salsa they have. I'm going to get my usual go-to here, which is the Homewrecker Burrito with adobo chicken, steak, black bean seasoned rice, and all the fixings. So let's go in here, check it out, and I'm going to let you guys know what's up.
Thank you.
Alright guys, I don't know what Mo was so mad about in there, but everything was just salty. To Mo's credit, it's normally not that bad, but it was just everything. Somebody had the heavy hand on the salt. All the meats, all the salsas, it was just salt. So you caught me a couple of times in the footage trying to balance it with some of the regular salsa and some of the tomatillo salsa, just trying to get some acidic punch, something to just cut through that salt. Because I was dying in there. Also got me a strawberry lemonade. Still trying to wash all that salt down. The strawberry lemonade's pretty good. As for the sauces, I was able to kind of scrape what they had left of the black cherry chipotle, and it was okay. So the cherry chipotle salsa is pretty good. A little too sweet though for a salsa. I know it's cherry, but I just kind of didn't want it to be as sweet. If I had to go with the balance of cherry and chipotle, I would err on the chipotle side just to be on the safe side. With that said, as for their sauces, they were all very similar and they were all pretty good, minus the salt content in them that I had today. But I'm sure that varies from location to location, batch to batch. I will say I went ahead and I put the fiery cayenne on the burrito, which was good because I like the heat. The poblano crema was pretty good because it actually had that little bit of tang that you at least want, especially coupled with the salt that I was eating today. But a little bit of balance and nuance in the flavor there. As for the Mo sauce, that was the saltiest of the bunch, and I'm pretty sure it just went wrong today on the sauces. Whoever was making the sauces in-house probably just put too much salt in all of them. It's probably the same person, okay? That said, if I had to rank them, I'd prefer the fiery cayenne and the poblano crema. Those are about even, but today the crema was the best one. But they're all pretty good, and I encourage you to get out to your local Mo's and give them a shot. If you like what you see, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, spread the good word. We back. Snackin' Sultan, signing off. Thanks, y'all.